Hi, everybody. Welcome to you all to the home of Manchester United, Old Trafford, the Theatre of Dreams. Alan Smith had plenty of dreams in his football career and a lot of reality as well. Alan, alongside me, Martin Tyler. And this is how Manchester United right now. Manchester United hoping that they can reach the same heights again as they did in their away win against Aston Villa.
Yeah, they actually played better than the 2-1 victory scoreline suggests, and they're a good team, better than the opponents today. I think they'll win.
Well, he usually dominates any match that he plays in. Wayne Rooney.
4 goals in his last 3 games. Really does look a class act at the moment.
There are 3 alterations in this Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Johnny Evans plays with Nemanja Vidic as the centre-backs. Ramirez starts with Michael Carrick in the middle. In attack, Wayne Rooney starts. Man of the match he was last time out. Newcastle United have made the one change. Tim Krul starts in goal. Jay Tiote starts, looking to recover his form. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. How will Manchester United be today? We'll be watching them.
Well, this team with aspirations of a Champions Cup place, they couldn't afford too many slip-ups, but they probably weren't expecting this 100% start. 2 wins out of 2.
Andre Mariner, the man in charge today. Game started by Manchester United. He's made a bit of a mess of that. I think that slipped out, maybe. It's certainly not gone where he wanted it to go with the throw. There's a sub coming on for Newcastle. Well, it rests with the referee as to whether to stop the play. That's what the laws of the game say, and he has stopped the play. So the referee dropping the ball, and he's, as instructed, really giving it back to the opposition, and on we go. Chance for back-to-back wins for the new manager, having been successful in his second game in charge. Here's game number 3, and beginning to take shape under him.
I think so. I mean, there were signs that he's getting the players on side, and another win here, the crowd will be right behind him.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. And the referee's seen it, handball. The away team come here having drawn their last 2 games, which shows a competitive streak, but maybe not quite the winning mentality that they need.
No, but you wonder whether a draw here would be...
It's a quick break. Rooney! And he's hit it far too high. The way to win the ball back. Oh, in goes the cross. And that clearly is a goal kick. It's another turnover here. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Wijnaldum. Carrick! Well, he won't be watching the playback of this game, will he? Because that is, well, horrendous.
He's going to get some stick for that. Even more if they end up losing this match.
Saw that pass coming in midfield. Made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. It's kind of free kick. Nemanja Vidic successful for Manchester United. Wijnaldum. Cheick Tiote.
He's got room to hit this.
Nowhere near the goal, actually. That's a foul by Rooney. Wijnaldum. Chance playing at home to extend this run of two consecutive victories.
The shot's on! Here's the cross.
Penalty for Manchester United.
Given the keeper the eyes there and placed it to the left.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? So the first goal, it's 1-0.
And the goal scorer for Manchester United in the 42nd minute.
He's got that through clever reading. Well, we've got an injured player now and the referee has called a halt. Oh, he's done the right thing there. From the drop ball, and we can play on from here. Four minutes of added time to come. CM De Jong. Rojo. Very good. Intercepting.
Now the shot!
Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Well, it's amazing. We have to have another look at this. Rooney's goal.
Yeah, he seemed to keep an eye on the keeper as he ran up to the ball and, as a result, slotted it to the left.
Nemanja Vidic. No complaints by Vidic, he knew it was a foul. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Wayne Rooney can reflect on a decent first half.
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.